And the rising waters in Orissa has the farmers drowning in despair. What was still a couple of days ago a bumper paddy crop has now been washed away. It's also shattered 12-year-old Ranjan's world because his father, Abani, killed himself 4 days ago.
2-year-old Ranjan's world is shattered. His father, Abani Palai, killed himself 4 days ago. A fortnight back, Abani thought he had a bumper crop, but heavy rain since then dashed all his hopes. His 3-acre field was flooded. Abani had taken loans worth 30,000 rupees from banks and money lenders for seeds, pesticides and fertilizers, a burden he knew would break him. High input costs in farming today have forced many farmers into the debt trap. And if finally the crop is destroyed by rains, there is little hope left for them. With P.S. Thakur in Aurangabad, Akash Dasgupta for NDTV.